Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Welcome to Tennessee Hawkins Stadium. In the 2017 South Carolina High School Boys State Championship, this is a matchup. This is the Florida Boys State Championship. And it's between the other state champions, the Florida Bulldogs, and the lower state champions, the Bluffton Bobcats. Let's meet our officials today. Our center official, referee today, is Nick Lehman. Assistant referees are Zach Smith and Ed Oliver. The fourth official is Jack Schultz. The fifth official is Danielle Angelino. And the electronic clock operator is Barry Kemp. Now, ladies and gentlemen, today's participants first, the visitors for the competition, coming in with a record of 21 wins, 2 losses, the Bobcats of Bluffton. Number 0, Axel Alvarado. Number 1, Hector Zelaya. Number 2, David Chabalier. Number 3, Miguel Gallegos. Number 4, George Nunez. Number 5, Alexis Jimenez. Number 6, Evan Batrice. Number 7, Brian Ramos. Number 9, Brendan Kelly. Number 10, Carlos Vincenzo. Number 12, Luis Arajo. Number 13, Eric Rimas. Number 14, Jose Torres. Number 15, Jesus Rascos. Number 16, Charles Byrd. Number 17, Austin Horseman. Number 18, Kyle Hickman. Number 19, Isaac Flores. Number 20, Leo Sanchez. Number 21, Adrian Villa. Number 22, Jason Zayala. Number 24, Jermaine Patterson. The head coach for the Bobcats is Joshua Fox, and he's assisted by Clint Austin, Steve Hussard, and Steve DiMaria. Now, ladies and gentlemen, our competitors from the upper state, the upper state champions, coming in with a record of 20 wins and no losses, the Bulldogs at Florida High School. Number 0, Dexter Vincent. Number 1, Jamie Lopez. Number 3, Brandon Castillo. Number 4, Luis Martin. Number 6, Jesus Lopez. Number 8, Carlos Pacheco. Back Perez. Number 10, Robert Perez. Number 11, Cristo Perez. Number 13, Brian Nunez. Number 14, Leonel Bobby. Number 15, Mario Mangolano. Number 18, Henry Perez. Number 19, Arturo Figueroa. Number 21, Axel Rodriguez. Number 22, Roberto Ramon. Number 23, Juan Celis. Number 24, Leonardo Martinez. Number 25, Noah Rocha. Number 26, Jose Escalante. Number 27, Marvin Matias. Number 28, Alex Ferrer. Number 47, Lazaro Chavez. Number 99, Isaac Garcia. The coach for the Bulldogs is Carl Casilla, who is assisted by Robin Ashen. Hunter Abuzes. Robert Flores, Jonathan Lagos, Mark Robinson, Katie Garrett, and Daniel Green. This time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and face the flags at the right side of the stadium as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. pleasure begins to get underway. A quick shout out to a very special group of amazing folks helping with today's championship. That's our sponsors. The high school league is fortunate to have some terrific corporate partners for South Carolina's high school athletic programs. We'd like to wholeheartedly thank Rawlings, NFHS Network, Hover, Planet HS, Max Preps, 2x3, and Saddle Insurance. They've made it possible to provide the best equipment, awards, and locations to host those state championships. Thank you. Fans over here, you can find results and photos on the SCHSL Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook accounts. Look for the hashtags SCHSL Cricket and Soccer Finals. Here's a quick rundown of the results from the 2017 South Carolina High School and Soccer Coaches Association State Championships. In our junior girls, Manchester Bulls Academic Magnet 6, St. Joseph's 2. Great boys State Championship, Magnet defeated St. Joseph 3-2. Great Manchester Bulls, South Oakland shape and 3-1-1. However, South Oakland won 4-2 on penalties. Boys State Championship, Chapin 2, Eastside Mill. Winning Boys State Championship earlier today, Dixie Mill, Pomona Scholars 1. Ladies and gentlemen, it'll be the opening kickoff for Bluffton in the All Blacks group today. They'll be battling West to East and attacking the scoreboard end here at W.C. Hawkins. We in the All White group will be defending the scoreboard end and attacking Westwood. Good luck, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Lions as the K-9 assistant referee. Close the match against the
Thank you. Thank you.
Araujo. Booking comes on 23 minutes.
Thank you.
start play for the hit.
Yeah!
2 minutes. The goal scorer with the ball still on the table, Ruben Perez, and it makes the score 4-2.
Thank you.
score. They were coming left and right. Seven out of 10 minutes. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Concessions are up on the ground. South Carolina High School Soccer Coaches Association.
Thank you. You need a ball?
Eso es.
Barranza, quítensela. ¡Vamos, fiesta!
Thank you. Mark. Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. tienen que decir. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Vamos, 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 vamos. Yeah, out of the light. No, it's not your fault. It's not your fault.
No!
alphabetical order by last night.
Okay.
Sounds
good. Hey, get them alphabetical order by last night.
These kids, the coaching staff, everybody, they all deserve it. So that is, it's been an intense ride, and these guys pulled it off. So it was great. Wilbert probably is the best player in the state, if not the best player in the state. He is the leader that we've been looking for. He's been that leader, you know, for 4 years, but this year was something different.
Team state runner-up, Bluffton High School. Denise Carlson, principal. Number one, Isaac Flores. Number 20, Leo Sanchez. Number 20. Association representative Sean Vick will present a commemorative game ball to head coach Carl Casita. Commissioner Jerome Singleton will present the 2017 Class 3A Boys State Championship Trophy to Berea High School.
One more time for your fans.
No.
Let's see me on three. One, two, three.